I remember we recorded the whole album in New York City at Avatar Studios. And it was like this summer and it was super hot. And we recorded the whole album and we got home and our producer got all freaked out about the tuning of the record. So I remember getting home, finally having a break. I went up to my dad's cottage. I was like, I think I was like sitting on the dock having a beer, like, oh my God, finally a break from tour and recording.
There's a section of recording that record that's a complete blur because we got back to Toronto and we found out that we had to re-record all the guitars. And then Cone, who was sitting on a beach somewhere, got the, like, literally, like, just like the movies where the waiter comes with a phone on the food tray. He's like, sir, there's a call for you. And Cone's like, I gotta come back and record all my bass tracks.
And he's like, you gotta come back to Toronto. You gotta record all your bass parts again. Everything's out of tune. The guitars and the bass are out of tune together. I was like, holy fuck. And so I drove back to Toronto and recorded the whole album in like 2 days, really quick. And so that was fun. I got in a lot of trouble from my girlfriend, who's now my wife, so.
Well, the way we recorded this record, it was kind of, I mean, it was very quick. We did the whole thing in a couple weeks in New York City, and then when we got back to Canada to listen to it all, do vocals, we decided to redo it all again in Canada. And we did that in about a week and a half, 2 weeks. So we recorded it twice, all in a matter of a month. And, you know, it wasn't very pleasant, it wasn't very enjoyable, but it was just sort of, we didn't have much time, and we were just kind of blasting it out in those days. And just really quickly.
We're lucky that it turned out the way it did, and it's just memories like those that make this record worth doing the 15-year anniversary.